Okay, let's try it again. I moved a few agents around, so I got 1 point left. Let's see what happens now. So then, first off, I want one of you. You. Go here. Two level ones. They can stay there for now. And what I want to do now is, yeah, you. I think it was instinct work. Starting here first, in case something goes wrong, I want to restart again. Yeah, that's fine, I think. Instinct. Repression is a terrible one. And catch that train, get going, I suppose. Oop, don't watch. Ooh, that was a bad choice. It still went well. Go figure. Wait, I did insight work. I thought I did instinct work. So, who was here last? You were. You're working on a do not watch? and you're done. Repression is a good choice. Where's Angel? No blue flames. You could do repression. Not really. Actually, yes. It's perfect, actually. Need the training. Risky. Not sure I want to take that chance. I think. Instinct. Back in. Okay. Now things get interesting. I just clicked something. I might have just clicked this thing. That could have gone horrible. Send someone minor in there. Or it did go bad. I just paused it too soon. Let's try this again. Start Brook. The button changed. Now, I said Brooklyn first, so now it's Mick. However, I said that name. Speed up time, I forgot to do that. Angel's done. Go in. Now it's Brooke again. That's Mick. And send in Brooke. So now it's the Queen. No face. The daughter. That's it. That's not going too good. Repression. Well, I can do this guy again. Start with Brooke. I don't remember which one I did last. Or actually, I can just look here. Logs. Brooke did last. Pope. Next is Mick. Just watching their progress. Angel's done. You're doing horrible. Not a bad result. Concerning result, though. a train. Grab it. Good. That's Brooke. Next is Mick. Finished. Next is Brooke. Angel's done. And let's start this event, whatever that's supposed to be. Perfect food, that's all it is? So, let's see if this works. Okay, that works. And nothing happened. Perfect. Do I dare? Success rates. Lost a few characters. I think I should leave this one for next day. High chance of success, though. I'm uncertain about why I take the chance. I think I'll try it. Who worked on the dog last? Mick. So send in Brooke. Angel's working, you're in route. Angel's done. Please go good. Don't like this thingy. Don't like that thing. Mick, Brooke was last. Mick is next. Okay, that's done. So sudden Brooke. trying to train these characters up one. Angel's done. Wait, stop. Because I got 7 coming up. Send in Brooke. Now I got 7 things about to try and go wrong. Down here. Yes, kinda. So then. Yes, I'll send this character in to handle this. The bottom one. Send Nox over there. Crumbling armor. I don't want to touch you. I'm not going to touch that either. Or... I could potentially use that on a brand new worker. I should probably try that actually. We recruit a brand new worker or two next time. Use on this thing. Just see what happens. Then again, it probably doesn't last, so just ignore it for now. Oh yeah, the queen. What do you like? Insight. Green Noon. I'm going to keep it going a bit longer. Well, you want to be worked again. Send in Brooke. Hopefully they'll be leveling up this time around. Next is Mick. That button's flashing ominously. Everything unlocked but from here. Events coming up soon. Like these events, they tend to wreck everything. Dogs aren't happy with that last trip. Okay. One more and then something happens. The machines. There's one there. There's one here. One there. Two, three, four. That's not good. Attacking my elevator, my train manager. Did a lot of damage. So I want to go a bit further. I probably need a I might go further and fight off these things. Nope. That's it. Good, a whole bunch of level ups. Justice went from 3 to a 2, 5 to a 4, strange, no 5 Justice. Okay. That sounds like a sniper. I think I know who you are. That sounds like a bear. So be looking up what these things are before I choose anything.